this point, I would like to introduce to you a segment of Philippine songs that span from the 40s, the 50s, and the 60s. And in the 40s, even before the war, the most famous Filipino actor and actress were Carmen Rosales and Rogelio de la Rosa. Anyone remembers that? Yeah! Underage. All right, now, love Filipino movies then always had singing, and they're always running among banana trees and the bamboos, running after each other while singing. A little bit corny for today, but it was the way it was. It was our famous Filipino music. And I will sing a song that starts from the 40s, before the war, which is about a woman asking a man, "Do you still remember when you told me you loved me?" It's flirtation. It will be followed by a song by a man asking a woman, "What happened to the wooden slippers I gave you? You're not using it." And then there was a song that we're looking at 40s, 50s, and the 60s, and then we have a song about a butterfly, an alindao, and he's looking for the right flower where he can perch. And he's pleading for this flower to allow him to perch. Okay, of course, I don't know if you made it or not, but anyway. Singing with me these lovely songs are three men we call Tatlong Rondalista. Rondalla are musical instruments that were played by Filipinos even before Spaniards came. And when we were overtaken and we were under Spanish rule for almost 400 years, it became even more an integrated instrument in our culture. Usually it's played by a few more, a lot of instruments, but tonight we're seeing three men who made the tradition live. They're not young, and the instruments are made of Philippine wood, and their guitar picks are made from the shell of a turtle. And so, ladies and gentlemen, let's give a big round of applause to Leon, Lito, and Rudy.
Oh, guys, I